The way that I look at testing nowadays that I kind of wanted to share with you is this idea that I kind of framed a week ago, just as I was hearing that this award has been given to me. I call it nowadays the automationist's gambit to exploratory testing, which is basically this idea that in chess you have the Queen's Gambit, also a fairly known Netflix series ongoing right now. The Queen's Gambit is about moving the pawns away so that you have more freedom of attacking as a chess opening. And the automationist gambit is not focusing on automation, but it's actually using automation, having that as something that you have in your back pocket to make your exploratory testing a lot more powerful. So if you have both skills of automating and paying attention to the application, there's a whole new level of exploratory testing that I love figuring out.